So who surprised you this episode?
Joey. I thought that Joey was going to do better, to be honest, but sadly she didn't. But also, I want to also say Utica, because holy shit.
Yeah.
She did that, bitch?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I put Utica.
What about you?
Totally Utica. Those three looks were amazing. And I honestly think she should have
all of them.
She should have won. So she totally. She is gonna be in my prayers tonight.